In this question, we are given that the flow of water from a reservoir is controlled by a 5 feet wide